Trifocals don't work anymore.
Yeah, they
should. Okay, Bruce Springsteen, born 9/23/49 in Freehold, New Jersey. Rock singer, songwriter, guitarist, worked at local clubs in New Jersey and Greenwich Village in 1960. E Street Band in 1973 consisted of Clarence Clemons, saxophone, David Sins something, and Danny somebody. Anyway, they were gone. Gary Tellett, bass, and Vinny Lopez, drums. Lopez replaced by Ray Bitton and Max Weinberg. That's when he took over in drums. Mm-hmm. Max Weinberg, of course, was from...
familiar name.
Well, he was in the played the orchestra. He was the... what's that guy's name? Conan O'Brien. When Conan O'Brien did the late night thing, he was...
Oh, okay.
He was the orchestra leader, Max Weinberg, for a few years. Now he's back with the E Street Band. He's a great drummer. I mean, he is a very good drummer. And let's see. Oh, yeah, it says right here. It says also became musical director for TV's Late Night with Conan O'Brien in 1993. Miami Steve Van Zandt, guitar. Joined group in 1975. Springsteen wrote Manfred Mann's Earth Band's Blinded by the Light, Pointer Sisters Fire. After Born to Run, a court injunction prevented the release of any new albums until 1978.
Why?
He doesn't say. Married to model actress Julian Phillips from 1985 to 1989.
My sister.
Yeah. Appeared in 1987.
I wish, right?
Movie Hall of Fame, or Hail Hail Rock and Roll.
Chuck Berry.
Split from the E Street Band in November of 1989. Married Patty, I never could say her name, Scalofa. She was the former singer of the E Street Band, but of course the E Street Band, this was done before he got back with the E Street Band, because they're all back together again. They just put a new album out.
Yeah, I haven't heard it yet.
And Patty's on there. That's his wife, the redhead. She's got a great voice too. She's got an excellent voice. I could never understand why she just sang backup. But anyway, E Street Band, and of course we were talking about people that passed away this year, and Clarence Carter. Clarence Clemons, I was right the first time.
Yeah, you were.
Was one of the ones that passed away. Of course, Clarence Clemons was this very first saxophone player, one of the original members of the E Street Band. So anyway, this is the Born to Run LP.
What got us on this?
Nothing. I just had it. Or darkness. I thought you did darkness this once on the before. Edge of the Town. Did I?
I thought you did.
Did I do this before?
I remember you reading all this.
Do you? Well, I think I did because we were talking about Clarence
Something
Clemons.
Else. Yeah, could be.
But Badlands was always one of my favorites. Racing in the Streets was a great tune. The Promised Land, Streets of Fire, Prove It All Night. That was a hit, I think, for him. Let's see. Born to Run. Nope, it's not. That's on the Born to Run. It would be,
Prove It All Night sounds familiar.
Yeah, Prove It All Night. That was a hit for him. It was 1978. It was a number 33 hit. Wasn't till 1980 when he had Hungry Heart that made the top five. He never had a number one that I know of. Of course, this only goes to, I don't remember what book I got this from, but. So anyway, Bruce 94. Springsteen, Prove It All Night. You want to do that one, the one that he made a hit for? You want to do Badlands? Or you want to do Racing in the Streets or The Promised Land?
Well,
what do you want to do?
Prove It All Night, I've heard. I haven't heard any of the other ones.
Really? So you want Badlands?
Pick out something like that.
All right, how about Badlands?
Okay.
All right, here we go.
But there's one thing.
All right, so there we go. Badlands. Now you were reading stuff up there. We're waiting for the wives have come home from their adventure.
Yeah, as long as she doesn't walk in front of the camera, we're all
well,
right.
She don't walk in front of it, but it'll probably, she might just push it over.
Yeah,
on
but
you.
What I'm worried just about, because, just I'm because. Worried more about anything else. I don't want her to throw the pop at us. Yeah, I
she
know you have.
She can do it. She can do it. Anyway, so in that band, it doesn't say anything about Patty, though, Patty Scolola or whatever. Clarence Clemons right on top there, saxophone. Danny Fertocchetti, I don't know, organ. Ray Bitten, piano.
My God, how long is your finger?
Why are you holding that finger up?
It's...
Oh, my finger?
Yeah, look at that. Holy smokes, look at that thing. Gee whiz.
You have a little finger, huh?
You got a big middle
finger.
Yeah,
well, you know, that's what the white teller told me about you anyway. But anyway. Oh, God, here we go again. Anyway, Bruce Springsteen did vocals, lead guitar, harmonica, Gary Talent, bass, Steve Van Zandt, guitar, and Max Weinberg, drums. But nothing about Patty in there. But I just want to show that. Can we flip that one around? You want to flip that around?
Does it hold it right up there?
Well, yeah, but I mean, I want to show the whole print. I mean, you can't see it.
Keep my hand off the zoom.
Yeah,
how's
keep
that?
Off the zoom. Oh, I got
now,
a
how you
camera.
Got? You got to push that. Gee whiz.
There we go.
There you go. Get it up there.
Let's see, you got the. It looks like it's typed. But you just hold the camera. I'll move it. And then you look, if you look on this, look at the wallpaper. It looks like it's from 1960. And there's Bruce. He's holding himself or something. I don't know. He's holding a glass or something there. But then look at the back side of this.
Ooh, no, that's interesting.
That's pretty interesting.
That
right
took
there.
Some work. That was some good artwork there.
Anyway, there you go. So
good artwork.
Top, you see, it's where you at? Here you are.
Well, I'm right here. I just Clarence put my Clemons. Microphone back.
What the
come on.
Clarence Clemons, saxophone. Anyway, there's the list there, so you can pronounce them better than I can. But I see no Patty on there anywhere. There you go. Okay. That's the picture you want right there.
Scary.
Yeah. So there we go. Bruce Springsteen. Just wanted to share that stuff with you. You got anything?
Nope. I'm all done.
You got nothing?
Got nothing.
Got nothing?
I'm all done. I've eaten. I'm ready for bed.
The wives are home, so I guess we're calling it a day.
That's me. Yeah, and it looks like it's going to rain.
Yeah.
Yeah, our two drops.
We got 11 minutes left. We got to do something here.
Do something for 11 minutes.
All right.